Hi there, let's review the book Ter Zake, zakelijk Nederlands voor anderstaligen, written by Leon Beckers and Susan Mannen. As you can see, it's an A4 book and it is made for advanced beginners, well, actually intermediate people, so at a B1 level, who will be using Dutch in their business or at work. So that's really the target group, people who would like to speak more about work at work in Dutch. This is a handbook that you can use for self-study, but you can also use it in the classroom. And I think it's more meant to be in the classroom because there are many exercises try to discuss our role game here. Do a role game and discuss the negotiations or something. The book is completely in Dutch, so there are no instructions in English. If that bothers you, please don't buy the book. It's for, as I said, it's for intermediate, for the intermediate level, for the B1 level. So usually when you're there, you would need less translations and less instructions in English. The book is thematic and each chapter has a theme. For example, the first chapter would be culture, culture. And there you will talk about, well, the working culture and so on. But most of the topics are chosen based on the thing you would do at the workplace. For example, presenteren, to present, to make a presentation. It's typically for the things that you would do at work, and it's really practical. They only teach you words that you would use at work and sentences you would use at work. There are here and there bits of grammar points, but there aren't many of those grammar points that you would usually learn at the B1 level. There are also many MP3s that you can download also through the link in the description, and they're with the pronunciation of the Netherlands. So what do I like about this book? Well, I really like the book, and I really like the book's presentation. It looks really nice. Yes, as you can see, there are many pictures, the colors are nice, and it's very useful for people who are who will be working in Dutch or mostly working in Dutch. What I didn't like much is the price tag. It's one of the most expensive books or one of the more expensive books that you can buy. So maybe you can let your company buy it, because in the end it's a book for business. So to conclude, this book is for business people who want to learn business Dutch and who are ready to pay a little bit more to get a nice book. If you want more recommendations, feel free to click on the playlist you see appearing up there.